this morning, rescue crews are searching a Sarpy County lake for a missing person. Officers responded to a small lake near La Platte and Dyson Hollow Roads before 2 this morning. Lieutenant Russ Zeeb with the Sarpy County Sheriff's Office says a man dove off a boat around 1:30 this morning, then disappeared. Dispatchers tell us the crews also were called into the Omaha Fire Department to assist the dive team there. Crews are continuing their search efforts throughout the morning.